commander. We are here to support the NERA demonstration as my party is also part of the NERA platform. This demonstration seeks to make sure that ZEC becomes independent, because we know that the government wants to take over the procurement of the BVR kits. We want to stop. So this demonstration today here will make sure that we expose ZEC's weaknesses. We will expose Makarao's weaknesses. Here Makarao has this right way for them to for the government to procure those kits. No, Makarao have a roadmap that he made with ZEC. That roadmap is the one that she must follow. Not to just come up with another way whereby we now see that she's no longer independent, because the government has intervened. If the government didn't intervene saying they want to buy those kids, we could say Makarao is following the roadmap. Mm-hmm. The moment she sees to follow the roadmap, then there's no independence. Mm-hmm. However, I would like the nation to know this, that if ZEC and the government fails to give us the required reforms for free and fair election, they are lying to themselves. They are not going to have an election in Zimbabwe here. I, being the commander of the youth, will make sure that we disrupt those elections. We disrupt those elections with all means necessary until the people of Zimbabwe have the freedom. You see, all these people gathered here, they are youth, and they are now going to reach that age for retirement without going to work because of Mugabe and his system.
Yes.
So we will not give Mugabe another 5 years. For us to not give Mugabe another 5 years, we must make sure that we have reforms. And those reforms must allow us to have a new voters roll. It must allow us to remove the dead voters from the voters roll. So without the BVR kits, we are doomed. So we are going to fight until the BVR kits are in place. Thank you.
Thank you, Comrade Mozo.